Now for the hard part, kid. It's clear that you and Castle have something real, and you're fighting it. But trust me, putting the job ahead of your heart is a mistake. The last thing you want is to look back on your life and wonder, if only.
My eyes are painted red, the canvas of my soul is slowly breaking down.
Mr. Castle?
Again.
Detective Kate Beckett.
Today I heard the news.
I just got a call from the mayor's office. Apparently you have a fan.
Fan, sir?
Rick Castle. He's found the main character for his next set of novels, A Tough But Savvy Female Detective.
He says he has to do research.
How long, sir?
Oh, so damn.
You like him?
No, I just, I don't know. I think he's interesting. Castle, you touched my mom's case, and you and I are done.
Sorry.
I've gotten used to you pulling my pigtails. I have a hard job, Castle, and having you around makes it a little more fun. Who cares about you, Kate? You may not see it. I'd be ready to, but just you. He does.
I thought this would be our last one. Under
one sky. Why do you think he's been following me all this time? What, research?
The guy's done enough research to write 50 books.
I know that I'm not the easiest person to get to know, and I don't always let on what's on my mind, but.
I was going to call it, but then you showed up before I could.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Hi,
Castle. That was amazing. The way you knocked him out of me.